I've tested water up and down the East Coast. It's really not rocket science. I mean, at first it was daunting.
You can see how it'll drip out now.
Are they coming to take a look at us?
My name is Pat Elder. I'm the director of military poisons. We're active in about 20 different states. We're concentrating on military contamination, specifically per- and polyfluoroalkyl substances, which are PFAS.
You try to get yourself close to a military base, and usually there are barbed wire fences and creeks that flow out of the bases. You get as close as you can, and try not to get poison ivy and tick bites.
I write articles and sign my name, Military Poisons. And so immediately people feel that it's over the top, that it is politically charged, and that I have an axe to grind, and I hate America, and I hate the military. My dad was a Coast Guard officer. I've got two brothers that served. You know, that's not it. I'm a Christian pacifist. Andrews Air Force Base is 10 miles south of Washington in Maryland, and it's the home of Air Force One. The base used tremendous amounts of PFAS over the years. That material is still leaching into Piscataway Creek. The levels are so high that the fish are also contaminated, and people eat the fish from this creek, and it creates an acute health hazard. We go 4 miles from here, where this creek is a half mile wide and tidal and empties into the Potomac. Those little fish are fed on by larger fish like catfish and largemouth bass.
Right here.
What is that? Is this from
It's just part of a study. They're not telling people not to eat the fish.
Yeah.
Science has gotten so far in such a small amount of time that we can extrapolate from the levels of particular PFAS compounds in surface water to the concentrations in the fillet of different species of fish, for goodness sake. We even hardly have to test the fish, although it was reassuring when the state of Maryland tested the fish and found it to be fantastically contaminated. With the short amount of time I have left in this world, you know, I'd like to make as much of an impact as I can and give as much of a gift as I can to our progeny. And I don't think women who are pregnant or may become pregnant should be eating the fish from this creek.